So Andrew, why do you think clinical trials are important? What message do we want to give to patients and families?
Whenever possible, I always try to encourage patients to consider participating in clinical trials. As you mentioned, I think the most important way that we can advance the field and basically not rest on our laurels when it comes to a disease like pancreatic cancer, even though we have made progress, I think we have still such a long way to go to improve outcomes for patients. And really the way to do that is to test novel treatments or novel diagnostic tools. So while patients have the option to just receive standard of care treatment, I think the possibility that they may personally benefit from a new treatment as well as contribute to science and moving the field forward, I think those are very important aspects. I think and hope we can learn something from every patient. And when he or she participates in a clinical trial, I think we get the most information and the most useful data that helps them, but also helps move our field forward.
I think that's great, and I agree. I think part of our mission is to encourage and emphasize how important we think clinical trials are. And I also mentioned that sometimes, you know, patients wonder, are they guinea pigs? Are they being, you know, is it a vulnerable thing for them to do? But when we explain the background to it, I think people feel more comfortable, and also advise them that they get monitored very closely and perhaps even to a slightly higher degree compared to standard care.
Yeah, I agree. I think that just because the level of monitoring is so intensive, maybe as much or more so than just when they're receiving standard of care, we can really assure them that they're receiving the top quality care possible when they're participating in a trial, even though there is that element of the unknown.